National Science Foundation's history with LIGO spans more than three decades and $1 billion in funding. And we are inordinately proud of the work this investment has produced. In 2016, LIGO captivated the world when it announced its historic detection of gravitational waves. The discovery earned LIGO's team of more than 1,000 scientists and engineers, some of whom are participating in today's ceremony, the Special Breakthrough Prize in Fundamental Physics. This month, we mark the two-year anniversary of the award of the Nobel Prize in Physics to LIGO pioneers Ray Weiss, Barry Barish, and Kip Thorne. LIGO has continued to demonstrate its capacity as a reliable source of scientific breakthroughs. These have included the first observations of two black holes merging and neutron stars colliding, the recent discovery of black holes with masses previously thought to be impossible. LIGO's discoveries have inspired researchers, the public, and young people around the world. Part of NSF's mission is ensuring the future of our science and engineering workforce. From the outset, LIGO has supported connections between LIGO and education. With this new STEM Exploration Center, LIGO will help this country produce inspired students and STEM-capable teachers. NSF thanks the state of Washington for its generous funding for the Exploration Center and all the legislators and local officials who were instrumental in making this groundbreaking possible. We look forward to utilizing this wonderful new addition to NSF's LIGO Hanford Observatory to promote science and engineering education.